Hi guys, it's me Camille, well, aka Miss Cammy. I'm here to talk about the second episode of I Love Money 2. I don't have that much time because my freaking camera's dying. I didn't recharge my battery last night, and I'm so sorry, guys. I should have recharged it. So I apologize. This is like take five. I recorded this video like five times because I wanted to make sure I was doing this right. But we're gonna talk about the second episode. Not too long, maybe like 3 minutes tops. First and foremost, as you can see, Laylene is being a little hoe because she messing around and she done got herself in trouble because she being a little hoe. No, just bullshit. She is being a hoe, but for real though, she need to keep her money on the prize and not on the deck. I mean, I understand that you like Buddha and heat and all, but you have to understand, baby. This is I Love Money. We're not on Flavor Flav no more. So I just wish she would just wake up. Buddha don't want you. He just wanna fuck you. He don't want you. He just wanna fuck you. I mean, seriously. I mean, damn you. Who ain't should have brought a dildo with you up Mexico? And then you got Buck Wild. I don't like Buck Wild for real. I never did like Buck Wild. I just don't know why. Buck Wild. She just thinks she's black. She think that just because she hang around with black folks like Safari and Buddha and all them black people, she think because maybe she does, maybe she do grow around, she probably did grow up around black people. She really thinks in her heart that she is black, and she just needs to shut. She really needs to stop. There's nothing wrong. I guess it is okay to dress black. It's okay to like black people, but trying too damn hard like Buck Wild is pathetic. And I don't like her. And then you got Onyx. Onyx is a backstabber. He's a snake. And he has a secret alliance with the gold team. When he's supposed to have an alliance with the green team. That's his team. That's his family. That's why his dumb ass got eliminated. Because he thought those were his real friends. He looked so crushed when he said, your check is going to be void. And I hope he learned a valuable lesson. Those were the three people that were in the little checkbox thing. It was Buck Wild, Laylene, and it was Onyx. And I just hope that all three of them learn a valuable lesson. Onyx stopped being a snake because he did the same thing on I Love New York 2 when he was talking shit. Was it I Love New York 1 or 2? One of them. I know it wasn't No Love New York 3 because there ain't No Love New York 3. But I do know one of them, he was talking shit about New York's mom. And then he was talking shit about the people on his team. So I hope he learned a valuable lesson. Stop being phony. And then I hope Laylene, because she was this close from getting her ass back home. And I hope she learned a valuable lesson too. Keep your eyes on the prize. Keep your eyes on the mind. Keep your eyes on the money. Because nobody wants you, honey. Seriously. Get that money and stop working that pussy. Seriously, Laylene. I used to love you. I loved her from charles school when she was like, because I'm a damn good mother. And now I just don't know. Stop being a hoe. Don't you know them niggas are nothing but pricks? And all you want is the dick. Stop. And then Buck Wild. I hope you learned a valuable lesson too. Stop trying to be hard. As you can see, it wasn't just Laylene that didn't say shit. At that little void room they was in. Safari ain't say jack shit neither. She was standing there, ain't saying shit. Wait a minute. Safari wasn't even in the room. I'm sorry. Safari wasn't even in there. But even if she was, I bet you Buck Wild would never jumped on her face and talked about her and said, we not friends no more, you should quit. Because she knows Safari would fuck a little white ass up. So I hope all three of them learned a lesson. And I hope we see a lot better effort on episode 3. And I don't have that much time. Damn, my camera's dying. But before I go, I want to give a shout out to Lizard Boner Kane. Lizard Boner Kane, you know who you are, baby. Lizard Boner Kane is my very first hater. I hope I get more haters. I want more. Keep bringing them. I love haters. I love it because they talk shit about me, say I'm ugly, I got buck teeth and all. But yet they just love looking at me. They love looking at my ugly ass, my so-called ugly ass, because I know I ain't ugly. But they just love it. They love it. And Lizard Boner Kane, I love you. I love you because not only are you a critic, but you are a hater. And I want you to know, yes, I just said your name, your little YouTube name. I know it ain't your real name. So, Lizard Boner Kane, you be sure to comment on my next video, baby. I'm waiting. And be sure to add me as a friend. I love it when my haters are my friends. So that's all for Miss Cammy coming at you live. I'm recording this the day that the show had just came on. It came on early this morning on VH1, and it was real good. And it's gonna come on again tonight at 9 o'clock. That's one thing I never understood about VH1. You say it come on at 9 o'clock at night, but then it comes on 8 hours late, 8 hours early. You know, when it's supposed to really come on. VH1 is stupid. But yeah, anyway, I saw it this morning. It was good. It was alright. So I'll see y'all next week talking about episode 3, and I'll say goodbye right now.